people will get hurt if I don't stop that shootout.
Spider-Man is backing up the underground. Take him down.
You could just talk this out in a public forum. Let's say, like, a city council meeting.
This isn't just like Spider-Man. Yeah. You're trying to run away,
you will stay.
Underground are gonna tear the city apart. I should get out of here. Safely split an atom from the comfort of your own home?
That's next on my to-do list. No, speed nonagon. Collision model is updated, projectile physics is fixed, frame rate stabilized. It's awesome now.
Which means I can play it?
It still needs textures. Sound effects, music, video.
I'll write the music. I could probably do sound effects too.
First we improve and design our own spider suit. Now we build a mobile game empire? We're unstoppable.
Never doubted it. I'm out doing spider things, but when I get home, I'll set up a task board, start tracking sound effects you'll need, ooh, and sketching out a score.
Yeah, woo! Can you feel that? That's me fist bumping you from afar.
Like the taste of that?
Cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
That's me!
Hey, Spidey!
I guess there are some good things about this city.
Thank you. than I thought.
Crap! Something's over there!
I read MJ's front pager about some Karya.
Not while you were swinging, I hope. Sorry. Scolding mentor mode, downshifting. What did you think of the article?
The article was great. The pictures? Where'd they get this Peter Parker guy?
I'm sure MJ asks herself that all the time.
So how was the trip? Did you have to suit up while you were out there?
Nah. Sable handled it like a champ. Her and her wild pack. I mostly got to stand around taking pictures.
Sounds like a nice break. As much as a work trip can be.
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling refreshed and ready to do some next-level Spider-Man. And clean out the gutters in my house. Being a homeowner is glamorous, let me tell you.
Sounds like it. I'll let you go. Talk soon.
Is someone there? Spider-Man's here! Heads up! He's here! Can't take all of us!
Spider-Man saves the holidays.